Hey, we need to talk to you.
You there?
Uncle Po sent us.
Take that. I'm gonna beat you up this time. Oh, hit me. Oh, dude. What was that gun before?
Jackie, let's go. Come on. Let's move.
You okay?
I guess that's the first time I ever killed someone.
Man. Shit, we have never done that before.
I know.
Was it? I don't know. My hands are shaking, man.
Look, take a breath, Jackie. Breathe, man.
Just get in the fucking car.
I didn't expect it to be like that. I always thought about how it looked. I didn't know how it'd make me feel, you know? I can feel it in my stomach. Shit, Wayne.
Calm down. Look, it'll wear off, okay?
Gee, damn.
Ah!
That should add all to do it. Just fucking freak him out. What I'm doing.
Is it done?
It's done.
Good. Good. Brothers, from today forward, your lives will be forever changed. Because today you are my brothers. We're bound to each other by blood, sworn to protect each other to the death if necessary. With our brotherhood comes duty. You will obey our leader in all things, and you will show your brothers respect always. With our brotherhood comes power. The Sun On Yi does not die. The Sun On Yi does not forget. It rewards its sons with wealth, status, and honor. It protects their businesses and their families. It cares for their children as if they were their own. Our brotherhood pays our enemies with pain, suffering, and death. And none suffers more than a traitor. Betray your brothers, and you will die 1,000 times over, slowly, in the dark. The Sun On Yi and the gods themselves will burn your soul from your body and crush the ashes with our heels. There are 32 oaths. With them, you are bound together. With them, you become Sun On Yi. Are you ready to begin?
Better level up on Cop. Thank you, finally. Meeting now. Let's do this.
I read your report.
I'm flattered. Was it a slow day or something?
Pendry's very impressed. I'm not gonna lie, I'm sort of impressed too. He wants you to dig around, see what you can find on Sunny Woe. Says it's a priority.
I've read about it. I mean, he reps entertainers, dabbles in porn with allegedly some human trafficking mixed in. Well, why go after him? He's not Sun On Yi.
To bring down the Sun On Yi, we have to take down the people who support them. Cut off the revenue sources, dismantle the network. This is how we hit them where it hurts. Sunny's revenue stream is massive, and a lot of it flows to Sun On Yi.
I'll see what I can do, Raymond.
By the way, you hear anything about Dog Eyes? He seems to have disappeared.
Haven't heard a thing.
Oh, before I forget, Jackie Ma, we're taking him in.
Jackie?
From what I read in your reports, he'll be a good source of info. It won't be hard to make him talk. We'll need you to set him up
for
us.
That makes no sense. He's nobody.
He's a criminal, Wade. You're a cop. I hate to be a broken record, but it sounds like you're getting attached.
I'm not getting attached. I'm not a fucking idiot, okay? He's part of my cover. He brought me in. He's the one who vouched for me.
And now you're so high up, you don't need him. He's outlived his usefulness, so we're bringing him in.
I'm taking this up with Pendrell.
This came from Pendrell.
Taking him in accomplishes nothing, and it makes my job harder. I'm not doing it.
You don't have a choice, all right? It's a direct order.
Yeah? Direct order? Well, that's an order you can shove directly up your ass, Raymond.
He's shiny. Bet he polishes himself.
We want the Red. The lieutenants like Winston.
Open your eyes, Raymond. I am Winston.
That's what worries me, Wade. You're one of them.
Gotta be careful.
Keep it together. Jackie, how's it going?
Wait, man. Good thing you called, man. I got something, man. This could be big for us.
You still got that plan you were talking about?
Yeah. You in? We can go tonight. Drop on my place and I'll tell you all about it. Oh. Bring a car, okay? Mine's in the shop. What? Can I help you?
You have to pick him up in style, okay?
Here you go.
So I'll just finish his mission and I'll finish up with the reporting. I have no idea how long I've been recording for. But I'm pretty sure I've recorded for a bit too long. I mean, I'm gonna say about maybe 3 hours. Maybe even more. Yeah. Maybe even 4 hours.
We're going down to the ship.
Seems like a long time.
18K are bringing in a big shipment of jewelry. Goods from a big heist they pulled in the States. I guess they'll figure it'll be easier to sell here. I hear it's good stuff. Diamonds, rubies. Could be a good payday.
Yeah, could be.
Could be a good payday.
Listen, you sure you want to do this? Maybe you should take a few days off. It doesn't look so good.
I haven't been sleeping too well. Not since that thing.
Yeah?
Every time I close my eyes, I see that guy. Not that he didn't deserve it, I guess. It's just, man, I don't know. Sometimes I wake up and I have this bad feeling. I've never had that.
Oh, shit!
Cut him off. Oops.
That's why I want this job.
No, I didn't want to listen to this fucking story.
Good payday. Man, I'm starting to think that...
What?
No. Just wait till it gets darker. Here. Put this on. Yeah. Hey, wait. Do you ever think about what you're going to do after this?
After what?
All this. I mean, you're not exactly cut out for anything else.
I guess not. You always have options, Jack.
Think so? The jewels are in the van over there by the container.
What if it's locked?
No problem. There are heavy-duty tools in the shed just over there. Get the tools. I'll scout the containers. Meet me there when you have something to cut the lock, okay?
you doing here?
Garbage collection.
Oh, sorry, brother. Didn't recognize you.
Yeah. Paco garbage.
Sneaking into that warehouse up there, and you're making way too much noise. If you don't shut the hell up, I'll have to slit your fucking throat.
Oh, sorry. You won't hear me again.
Thanks. Oops. There you go. Easy as pie. Oh. Oh, I want to use it as a weapon. So I want to use that as a weapon. You have no idea. Come on, Jacqueline, let's do this.
The tools are in the van over there by the container.
Okay, this thing should cut through anything.
Yeah, man, a couple of 18K guys. They're not armed, though.
Let's go! Hey! Trash it, Wade! Yeah, fuckers!
Shit, Jack, you sure they're here?
Yes, trust me, okay? What the?
Shit.
Man, go get them, Wade, fuck them!
Great work, man. We got him, Van Pokai.
Wait, hold on. Hold on. Look out.
What's the...
Come back here, you little shit.
Fuck.
Help me, Wade.
Hey. Convenient little motorbike. What? Oh.
Come on.
Okay, well, I've lost the target. Unless... Fuck, I went the wrong way. Shit. This game's all over the place. It drifting can be a real pain in the ass. Come on. Maybe I can just get there. Try it again. Game. Restart the checkpoint. The fuck? That is so annoying.
Fuck!
Help me! Help me! Way!
I better get it right this time. Every single fucking thing around here.
Come on.
I'm getting really angry. It's not good. What the fuck am I doing? I guess I'm latching onto it.
Appreciate it.
I should be doing a better job getting you back.
It's just not your fault, Way. You know, thinking about a lot of things. Rethinking them, maybe. But not our friendship. The bad things that have happened, they're my responsibility. I know.
Get in the fucking car.
It's okay, Way. You don't gotta say anything. We're friends, man. We're friends.
I will not attack him if he learns how to get into the fucking car. When's he gonna get in? Jesus Christ. Well, you're gonna have to push him in the fucking car. Fucking missed my turn again. Doing drifting all over the place. Doing a full drift. Block. Don't know why I had to do that, but...
Let's do it! Follow me!
Don't move! You're under arrest!
Where are the others?
It's just me, boys. Just me.
Andrew, you piece of shit.
Unstable guy.
Well, that is it for me and recording. So, I hope you enjoyed that. Yeah.